Erogenous zones are highly sensitive parts of the body. Although the entire body is erogenous, these zones are particularly sensitive and so send more signals to the brain about what feels good versus not so good. Erogenous zones differ from person to person, depending on what they find pleasurable. Erogenous zones include lips, tongue, ears, neck, armpit, nipples, soles of the feet, palms of the hands, and of course the genitals. Erogenous zones, when stimulated, send signals via nerve receptors to the brain about sexual stimulation. All this to say, we shouldn't just focus on the genitals during sex and explore other pleasure points of the body. Who knows, you might find out that you can orgasm just by having your armpit tickled or inner thigh licked.